Good morning, wakey wakey. Happy Monday. Yep, I skate Mondays. I definitely could skate today. Woke up, today's the best day I felt in a week. Fuck. All that pushing yesterday. I don't have any aches, I don't have any pains. You know, just my knees. They're normal, crunchy, but no pressure today. Yeah. I walked right to the toilet, no problem. As soon as I sat down, I was like, damn, I could totally skate. But I'm not going to. Not this morning. If I do, maybe I'll do it later on this afternoon. Just do a mandatory sweat sesh. But me and Anya are going to do some walking this morning. Get off here, fuel, and pick our destination. Get these steps in. That's going to help. The hips, the knees, the ankles, the back, the joints, everything. So, yeah, got to continue the discipline and strengthening of the body. And this is preparation for tomorrow's training. Oh, yeah. Can't wait. Getting me skating longer and longer, better and better. And with the dragon urethane wheels, it's fucking endless now. So, I have more fun leaving the house on an adventure with my board and just pushing and hauling ass as fast as I can down the sidewalk, skipping all the cracks. Like, that's what we did when I was a kid. Anything that is around to skate, you stop and skate it. And, yeah, it's good to be able to get back to that, you know? Driving to the skate park, getting out, stretching, and then skating at the skate park and getting back in the car. Like, that's good when it's raining out. You know? I like skating. All right. Let's get off here. Good morning. Good morning. Yeah. Yeah, let's go see what it looks like outside. I got a feeling it's not going to be so wet and steamy. Ooh. Oh, man. No wonder I don't have any pressure in my knees. It feels good out. Low humidity. Ooh, hello, Mr. Sun. Today'd be a good skate day. Fuck. Watch those rockets. Yeah, good morning, wakey wakey. Yeah, it feels good outside. Got a little sensitivity in my lower back, but between my back and my knees, that's normal. Yeah. All right. Woo. Let's program that sleep. Straight to the face. Whew. Yeah. All right. Make me a little walking fuel. French toast, one egg whites, a little cinnamon protein powder, my green drink. Don't eat it, yummy, yummy. Mmm. Anabolic French toast with blueberries. So fucking good. Hey, how are you making outside today? It's fucking beautiful. It feels amazing. And if you can skate, go skate today. Oh. Watch out for them gators. Ooh, all right, diary. Been walking for a bit. Feeling pretty good. Seems like back tension eased up a little bit. Knees are still feeling okay. Muscle soreness, minimal. Yeah. So we're heading to the gazebo to get the stretch on. Really put us back in motion here. It's a beautiful thing. Nature at its best. Feeling good outside makes you feel good inside.
All right, let's go left.
Good morning. That's a good stretch. Whew. Seeing gators. Hello, good morning. Well, there's Mr. Baby Gator. Definitely feel loosened up now. Definitely could go fucking skate now, let me tell you. It's all I want to do when I feel good is just fucking skate all goddamn day. Discipline. Right on, you ready to get me up that hill? Get me up that big motherfucker. Oh man, tell you what, if you are one that feels about feeling and you feel that today is the day that you should get outside because it's a little drier out. We're taking advantage of the weather. It's a little drier out today, less humidity, no pressure in the knees. Oh my God, haven't felt that in a week. Even was feeling it slightly yesterday, but not today. It's amazing. Keep recommending me to do everything that you've never done. Like, oh yeah, I heard about the stem cell. You should do the stem cell. I'm doing the stem cell right now. I'm outside fucking walking, using my natural ability to create my own synovial fluid. That's all you need to do. You don't waste your money on fucking somebody's placenta juice sticking it in your fucking knees. Come on. It's temporary. It's only temporary. This is permanent. Movement is key. Feeling good. Feel like I could walk all day. but time and temperature are increasing slowly, so heading back to the truck. Get this girl safe. We're almost there, right on time. Watch that lizard. If you got Dragon Formula wheels, you can skate all through this town. If you're just skating on regular wheels, good luck. Cruiser wheels, good luck. You're getting wheel bite and getting thrown. Dragon wheels, skate all day. All right. Oh yeah. Nice and cool. Oh, we made it. Yeah. You know what time it is. It's fucking pool party time. Yeah. Pull that belly off. Cheers to the healers. Getting that need of relief. We walked 4 miles. Pretty good. But the temperature's turning up a notch now, so it's shade for the rest of the day. Hope you made it outside today. Fucking amazing morning. Monday, start that week off right. Got some good smells? Whoa, okay, sun is radiating. Only takes a few seconds. Ooh! Energized. All right, you about ready to hit the house? Come on, let's go. You've been having so much fun. All right. You gotta beat that heat. That's right, beat that heat. Be responsible. Take actions. Watch where you're going. Don't step in shit. Okay. Ooh, got a box opening from Rise Supplements. This is a protein powder I use. Oh, peanut butter cup. Yummy fucking yummy. Chocolate cookie blast. Vanilla peanut butter. Cinnamon toast crunch. Ooh, I got another package opening. eBay. Yeah, I got another pair of bone Swiss bearings. These are $60 bearings, MSRP, and I got them for $25. Oh. Remember these from back in the day? Mm-hmm. These were the best. They were expensive back then. They're still expensive. But somebody had them on eBay, $25. I did have to pay $3 for shipping, so technically they're $28. The last set I got was $25 shipped. So, yeah, stock up. How's that smoothie?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? They use a vanilla peanut butter protein powder with some decaf instant coffee. A scoop of athletic greens. A scoop of creatine. A drip of vitamin D. And some ice and almond milk. Yummy fucking yummy. Double tears to the healers. Yummy fucking yummy. Oh man, it's a hot one out now. Holy shit. Hear those bugs? They live in the oak trees.
When it's hot out, they just make that noise all day long. Now it's gonna get greedy and come home, fuel, pack some water, my board, and ride my bike to the skate park, go get a sweat sesh on and ride back home, but it's gonna be too much in this heat. You know, it's 11:30 now, and I just need a rest, you know. The training is what's important, and I need to be optimal for the performance tomorrow. And, you know, I gotta keep that priority number one. It's over skateboarding, so. Because it keeps me skateboarding. Yummy. All right. That was a nice warm breeze. But really enjoyed the walk this morning. Me and Anya both had a nice walk. Then she got to go and just fucking have fun at the dog park. Just play, run around, do whatever the fuck she wants to do. I opened the gate to the other side so she can run over there where she's not supposed to be. So she can break the rules and feel good about herself. She's a rule breaker, you know. She likes living on the edge. Literally, I've seen her on the fucking edge. All right. I'm probably just going to end it here for the day. And just relax and chill. Do my normal shit. Heal up. Hope your week starts off incredible today, so we'll see you tomorrow. Cob Tuesday. Today earns me that pipe for tomorrow. Stay disciplined.